We are a beacon of hope for people around the country. You know, let's remember, a third of all adolescents are queer or are questioning, who end up committing suicide. We need to think about what resources can we create to give them alternatives, which in turn will be less prone to having them stay on the street.